Éxitos 93.9 y Bud Light Lime presentan
5 días de mayo.
Day 1, mayo primero. Paul Rodriguez Comedy Jam a mi hacienda de Pico Rivera.
Hello, aquí estamos enfrente de la niña, aquí de mi hacienda. Vamos a ver a Paul Rodriguez. Ya, yeah, the front of the line está hasta.
Any Puerto Ricans in the house? Hey, let's talk about them.
I don't like
skinny girls, real skinny girls. They're always pissed off.
Estamos de fiesta with Éxitos 93.9. We're about to hear the Sonora Tropicana aquí en Éxitos 93.9, lo mejor en inglés y español.
What's up, Los Angeles? Right here in vivo y en directo, man, is the club, the Vault, 8th and Hill. They said the Mayo Mixdown is gonna be crazy, man. Nothing but dope DJs. La gente ya está aquí empezando la fila because they want to get in, man, like no other. But for right now, you know what? Let me leave you guys alone and watch. You're gonna see later on what's gonna happen.
Day 3, Mayo 3.
The Mayo Mixdown at the Vault in downtown Los Angeles.
Que siga la fiesta.
Let's play with fire tonight. Well, you are the one that I like.
Viva México!
Day 4, 4 de mayo.
The Taco and Beer Run
in Long Beach.
Run a 5K, and at the end, you get a taco and a Bud Light Lime.
We're gonna have a big old fiesta so you can enjoy.
La fiesta to the streets of Wilmington.
Sonora Tropicana.
Day 3.
The Mayo Mixdown at the Vault in downtown Los Angeles.
The Taco and Beer Run
in Long Beach.
Run a 5K and at the end you get a taco and a Bud Light Lime.
Y el 5 de mayo we're taking la fiesta to the streets of Wilmington.
Arriba.